loser. Stephen, just a few words. Thank you very much. I know it's a bit difficult. Commiserations after a fantastic semi-final against Sean Murphy. Just a day this afternoon, just wasn't to be.
No, I mean, I was a wee bit nervous at the start of the match. Obviously, it's a massive final. Obviously, playing Ronnie as well. And he came out the blocks like a whippet. And at 3-0 and 4-0, I knew it was going to happen. And just glad I got a couple of frames in the board tonight. I had a good week, and it was just far too good to do. Yeah.
Back-to-back finals in ranking events. You've said you're back in the game all of a sudden.
Yeah, I'm going the right direction. If I'd won today, it would have been a great feat. But obviously, to win 2 weeks ago and then get to the final of the UK again, I'm obviously doing something right. But there's a wee bit of improvement still to do.
Well, I'm sure we'll see a couple more TV tours before the end of the season. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Maguire, a runner-up. Fantastic snooker, but I don't suppose you could have envisaged the scoreline this afternoon.
I envisaged it the other way around, to be honest with you. Because I was playing okay in spells, and I knew I had to be at my best to win, but to win by that margin, I never expected it, because for me, out of all the young ones that have come on the scene, he's the real deal, and I said it when he first beat me 6-1, and everyone maybe thought I was going over the top, but everyone in snooker knows what a class act he is, and probably thanks to Stephen Hendry and John Higgins, he's been practicing them a lot. So, to win that final, like how I did, I just can't believe it. But I was more pleased that I actually played well, and I played some good snooker, scored well, made some long ones, and I enjoyed the match, not just because I won, but because it was we both played all right,
Jamie Cope, you played great against him. The final there, the frame against Mark Selby, fantastic. But you had some tough matches and you came through those. You must have been very proud of yourself. I know your fans were proud of your attitude in that match against Mark Selby.
Yeah, I mean, because it was a hard, hard game, for different reasons, because I kind of could never really get going, but I just had to stick in there and hope for something to turn around. And it did in the last round, that was the most comfortable I felt, was when it was 8-0. I thought, you've got something to play for, because it just seemed like a long day. I just thought, God, is this ever going to end?
Tournaments, but you are back now to provisionally number one. Does that matter to you?
Yeah. No. Yeah. It'll matter to me at the end of the World Championships, and I'll stop all that just to win the World. I'm coming towards near the end of my career, so I haven't got many, many years left in me. So.
Well, I think all the other players will be delighted with that, Ronnie. Congratulations, you've entertained us royally this week. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for
the great Ronnie!
Get a moment there.